Few institutions can be identified as more uniquely American than the game of professional football. But few people know the origin of what would become the nation's favorite game. Gridiron football was the creation of elite American universities. The first intercollegiate game, played between Princeton and Rutgers in 1869, was based on the rules of soccer. And it was so different from today's game that it was illegal to touch the ball with your hands. It wasn't until 1875, when Harvard first played Yale, that a set of concessionary rules combined Harvard's rugby-based game with soccer. Players and fans immediately recognized the advantages to playing this style of game, and football never looked back.